In this short video, you learn how to create System Insights actions. System Insights actions allow you to automatically invoke a custom PowerShell script based on a capability's prediction result. After a capability finishes a prediction, System Insights invokes the script that you configured for that prediction status. This enables you to automatically take corrective action without having to manually intervene. To demonstrate this functionality, I'll first navigate to the landing page of System Insights. Here, you can see that the volume forecasting capability has reported a critical status, since one of the volumes is forecasted to exceed the available capacity. For this video, here's a simple script that identifies which volumes are in a critical state and then outputs those volumes to a file. Though this is a simple example, you can create more incisive remediation actions, such as extending a volume or using new features like Storage Migration Service or Azure File Sync to move your data elsewhere. To help you get started, you can find this script and other examples using this link. After creating this script, I'll upload it to the managed server. Alternatively, it can also be placed on an accessible network share. Then, I'll select the volume forecasting capability, click on Settings, and navigate to Actions. I'll input the path to the script and enter the credentials that System Insights will use to run the script. After saving these changes, I can invoke the capability to trigger the action that I've just configured. I can immediately see that the file was created, and after downloading the file, I can verify that the file contains the volume that reported a critical status. Hopefully, this not only confirms that the script was automatically invoked based on the prediction status, but it also shows you how you can proactively and automatically respond to capability results, helping you save on costly monitoring expenses. This video helps show you how you can create and use actions in System Insights. Visit our documentation for more information, and we're excited to hear what you think.